Welcome back, Fireflies, to another ranked A to Z challenge. We're playing Dragon Tamer Heimerdinger today. Dude, this skin is fucking bonkers. What the hell? I'm never picking this skin again. What the fuck is this?
No one knows what's going on.
Where did I
dirty
second
to I was about to say, Heimerdinger is a hex tech inventor. So he's got like turrets, grenades, rockets, a bunch of fun stuff. We're playing him in the support role. He could go pretty much anywhere except jungle. I guess you could jungle just very slowly.
Minions have spawned.
But yeah, playing with the Pentas. Doing bot lane.
Get those shenanigans.
Sit, stay, and shoot fire.
So I think that was Zig's flash.
That was indeed.
Draconic enzymes, highly flammable, and
strong. He's hanging out.
Ouchie. Oh, it's Zig's support, Xerath ADC. Yeah, I was not expecting that.
Introduce sporadic.
The turntables.
I was expecting the opposite of this.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take my grenade second to see if we can get some work done on him, probably.
That's good.
And then I'll just max rockets afterwards. So Shen just got a double kill somehow on a Kayna and a Tryndamere.
That's something.
Burn something. How many shoot in one dragon destroyed?
I guess that is one thing about their lane, is they are very good at long range taking down my turrets.
That's true, that's true. Don't know if that was their intent, but here we stay.
The Trinity of turrets.
Oh, there's some action happening in the river up there. I'll go for the Xerath whenever you engage on him. Oh, no. Okay, okay. he's just wiggling around.
I'm warding the Tribush. I think they're gone.
Bide my time. plate gold. Uh-oh. That's a nocturne.
You got summoner's spells up.
I got them all. I got them.
Is he gonna go for dragon? I mean, I'm down to stop this.
Reptile or cuddle monster, I must know.
And stop it, you did.
They're still on it. Oh, they had that warded.
I will not go in on that right now.
They get it for free?
Alright. I don't need to stick around for this area to get level 6. Look at those feet dancing around!
And I got the cannon.
Then get the cannon on top of it. Needs it. She needs it. Whatever it is. Come on, ignite.
I think he dies from ignite. Yeah. There we go, I finally got level 6.
I'll take that.
They do have a ward in there. Ooh. Ooh. I live with 7 health. I'll take it.
That's 6 more than you need.
What do the kids say? Calculator?
Calculated, there's the double kill.
That was, like, really good for us.
It was.
I'll be taking that one to the bank. They legitimately have so much AP on their team. Holy cow. I think he's probably coming around or going to Dragon.
Still got 10 seconds for Dragon, so... Oh, yeah, he came around.
Ha! Whoa! Okay. Dude, that was like the whole, should I keep going, sure, dude, will I make it?
I wouldn't have survived if I did anything else, that's for sure.
Yeah.
You just press start, I'm dead.
So you might as well just keep going back.
I mean, calculated.
Calculated, exactly. 6 HP calculated.
Oh, you just went right in it.
I mean, we gotta at some point fight for these dragons. Like, we can't just keep letting them get all of them.
Yeah.
I can't do anything more there, dude. Okay. Nice heal.
Yeah.
I'm going back for Lyandry's and my Oracle Lens. And then I'm
going back
with
my health.
Mid. Our Syndra is doing better this game because it's Nikali. Who knows what they're doing?
Exactly. And not just flaming you.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That MIA was a little.
Just a smidge too late.
Is the Nocturne on you?
Yes, I am. I am gonna die. Oh, I canceled my ult. That was such a good ult, too. I'm so sad. I really messed that up.
Xerath is now the one who lives with 20 health. 19 more than he needs. That's what they say.
Alright, everyone. Let's go back out there and try again. Does anyone understand how hard it is to find a fireproof veterinarian?
Oh no!
Okay. Holy shit, dude.
Run! Run away! Got the zigs! Teamwork.
Holy cow, dude. I had to dodge back and forth so many times. Meanwhile, our top lane.
Doing something. Just doing something.
Yeah. Like, already at Inhib Tower.
Final charge off of that. There you go, Shelly.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Sufficiently distracted so I can get this tower.
Some of these fights, man, I'm just making it out with the skin of my teeth.
They always said you had thick skin.
Mm-hmm.
His teeth skin.
They said that about Tom Kench, actually. The two doctors this week that I saw didn't say anything about my skin.
Reptilian morphology, highly dangerous projectiles.
They were like, yes, your skin is made of skin. I was like, all right, sounds good.
Checks out. Checks out. Is Kali getting that? No. Okay, I'll get it.
I took half your wave. Are you gonna AFK and troll now, like the Syndra? Just bang. You didn't ping me enough.
Clearly not. And I actually got a tower, so the plan's all just coming apart.
Yeah, how am I ever gonna learn my lesson if you don't troll?
Uh-oh.
They know you're there. I'm dead.
They didn't know I was there. That was the issue.
They just came right at me.
What do you mean it was my fault?
Spot. I'm fine with that.
The Vhagar killed me. Because I couldn't see anything.
Sneaky like that.
Oh fuck.
Legendary. Wow.
I thought I was typing.
You're using abilities, you're doing all this fun stuff.
What are you doing up there?
Oh yeah, I'd be running, don't you worry.
How did they have vision on that?
I don't know.
Cause I swept it.
Unless it was still that Farsight totem that just lingered after we killed it. Double kill.
You have been slain.
I mean, we've got to get the next one, or end before then, because otherwise that's soul for them.
Yeah, we got this, though. Fenrir's just doing his thing.
My guess is he's getting ulted.
Yeah, he's doing fine. Fine.
He actually got out.
How many true toys can one dragon destroy? Who's a good dragon? You are.
They all up in here.
Of course I know where I'm going.
Yeah, they run. Oh, they run back. They run back. Oh, I'm out.
Rip.
Oh.
An ally has been slain.
I say, uh-oh.
That cane almost died, didn't
he? No, I was like, was he concerned or just not concerned or what?
He just stood there and took it. Alright, we really need to be here.
I need to press B here or I need to go over this way? Because I'm going over this way. I'm not pressing that B button.
Semiotics, of course! How could I forget?
Don't worry, Nocturne will just alt you, even though there's no vision there.
I was stunned for too long, I literally could not move. I always find these games strange because I'm expecting people to be places that they're just never going. And then they're like randomly in these other places.
Kane's making it out of there. Oh, Kane made it out of there. I'll be!
An enemy has been slain.
Tryndamere.
Tryndamere, though. Tryndamere, on the other hand.
Don't singe my hair.
Enemy rampage.
That's different. Probably got Axie Mark. What's he got? He's got Axie Mark. Okay, that makes sense. There is no cooldowns. It's the
Ober.
Ober, Ober, Ober.
Remember the three D's? Desensitize, extract, dragonfire.
Uh-oh. Yeah, on you?
Nope.
Oh, there they are. Okay. Zareth's no longer bullying me. Thank you, Trinamere.
He didn't even press alt, did?
Doing anything that entire time? Did she die?
She was dead that whole time.
Oh. Is Kane saying that we're doing what we're doing because there's no objective?
Yeah, we're saying, yeah, he's saying that there's no objectives to get.
Or that there's no objective for where we're at, because that's totally, that's the objective of the game, is to do like this, this one.
I know you're hungry, you're always hungry.
Oh no, I'm dead. Oh no. The fight duration 1.97, CC duration 1.93. I had 0.04 seconds to make a difference and I blew it!
Do you want to know how long my fight was?
How long was your fight?
0.2 seconds.
Wow.
Vhagar WQ dealt 2,356 damage to me and I only have 2,200 health.
Just like that.
So.
Okay. Akali.
Shut down. Trindamere was about to have a brain aneurysm if no one got that, dude. Trindamere was like, I'm about ready to stroke out. We can't really do that.
I'll mosey on over there just because they'll. Well, they don't have a jungler, so we don't have a jungler. I don't know. I don't know what they're gonna do. I'm gonna get right back.
Leave, bait, I don't know what to do.
Holy fuck. Jiminy Christmas, dude. Rylai's acquired.
I just kind of walked around a little bit.
I don't know what's happening, there's too many pings! What do they want me to do?
Tryndamere once again did not ult.
We're not doing this here. No, I'm not gonna. Just chill over here.
You know, we may require a new training regimen.
They're gonna have to answer lanes, and then we can take Baron.
Here's a handy checklist for specific.
Yeah, like they're leaving right now.
Large stockpiles of meat, a suit of armor, a stronger suit of armor.
Jogging right on. I can't see you. You're stunned forever, though.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you zone us for a little bit, and then stun.
Alright, well, GG, and that's the Heimerdinger game. Done and accounted for. See you guys in the next one.